The Honda Jazz was a breath of fresh air when it arrived in 2002. It's still an innovative small car thanks to its use of space and clever folding rear seat design. The Jazz provides generous space for all of its passengers. A cheeky character has endeared the Honda to many owners, which helps overcome the high initial cost of buying a Jazz. It has also become renowned for its exceptional reliability. There are three equipment grades for the Jazz, with the basic S only offered with the smaller 1.2-litre engine since September 2004. The Jazz 1.2S has electric front windows, twin front airbags and a CD stereo. It's disappointing that you have to choose SE or Sport to get standard side airbags, and the curtain airbags are not available. Upgrade to the SE, and not only do you get a larger 1.4-litre engine, you also gain standard air conditioning. The Sport improves this to climate control. The Jazz's party piece is its origami-style rear seat. It not only provides a spacious place for two to sit, it also folds in a variety of ways to make the Jazz one of the most flexible small cars around. You can even fit a mountain bike in the rear, which is very impressive for a car of this size. The Jazz also has a decent boot, so it's a practical hold-all. The Jazz originally only came with a 1.4-litre engine, but there's now the added choice of the 1.2-litre. Both are petrols and peppy performers, though the larger 1.4 is a better bet if you regularly drive on motorways. There's little difference in fuel economy between the 1.2 and 1.4 engines, however the optional CVT automatic dulls performance and fuel consumption. The Jazz is an ideal city car thanks to light steering and easily judged corners for parking. Earlier Jazz models suffered from a very harsh ride. Cars made after 2004 are better, but still not as cushy as some rivals. However, the Jazz makes up for this with sharp handling that makes it fun to drive, and there's little noise from the tyres and engine. If you buy a Jazz, you'll soon wonder how you coped without one. It's a bit like a Swiss Army knife thanks to its versatility and charmingly competent air. There's a surprising amount of space for people and luggage, and lots of storage points. The dash is very clear, and all of the controls have a solid, chunky feel. It also has a superb driving position, great all-round vision, and top-notch build strength. Strong demand for used Jazzes has kept values very stable, so it's a great buy. The 1.4-litre engine is the better all-round choice and gives away little in economy. Go for the Jazz, and you'll have one of the best small cars around. It's almost impossible not to love the Honda Jazz. It has cheeky looks, chirpy performance, and more flexibility than an Olympic gymnast. Mixing Honda's superb build quality and reliability, and the Jazz is a great choice for anyone looking to buy a Super Mini.